clippity-clopping over hill and plain. See just how they never stop. Clippity-clop, clippity-clop, clippity-clippity, clippity-clippity, clippity-clopping all along. There's a plug of jaw to back up for a miner in Corona. There's a guitar for a cowboy way out in Arizona. There's a dress of calico for a pretty Navajo. Get along.
Get along, you.
Get along.
What's the matter?
Stop wailing those mules that way. You got to treat them gently, man.
What do you mean?
Well, you got to use the new sound.
Oh, you mean the progressive way?
Yeah, easily.
You mean like a cool mule?
Yeah.
Don't be no fool mule.
Mm-hmm.
If you treat me right, mule.
Yes.
I might lay a little lump of sugar on you, mule.
That's it.
Is that the way?
Yeah. Well, you fool mule. No, Nat. Well, now look what you did. Look at that mule. He's sitting down.
Oh, yeah? I know what to do for him.
What are you going
to
do?
Put a little fire up on him. That'll straighten him out.
No, Nat. That's the best way to do it.
We got to get out of here, you
look,
know.
Look, let me go out there and talk to this mule. I think I know how to handle this boy.
Okay.
Now look, mule, we got a long way to go. We haven't got much time to get there. So let's cooperate. Let's be just one big happy family. There's some cotton thread and needles for the folks away out yonder.
There's a shovel for a miner who left his home to wander.
There's some rheumatism pills for the settlers in the hills.
So get along.
Get along, you.
Get along.
Say, Woody, do you see what I see?
Yeah, how about that?
Well, those fellas have laid down on the ground. In fact, they have gone to sleep.
My.
Now what shall we do?
Now you got me.
Say, Hick, I'm afraid.
Well, let's get on.
Yeah.
That's a much better mode of transportation.
Yes, because it's kind of cool out here today.
Yes, indeed.
And you know what? When those fellas wake up, we'll be long gone.
Yeah.
So long, you.